Hey, Jake.
Thanks for stopping by. Yeah, I was drawing Snail Man here just to have something to do while I was waiting for people to flow in. I guess you've never actually watched me draw Snail Man before. Hey Joy, how's it going? Yeah, just waiting for people to kind of start coming on in. Well, setting Snowman aside, this is a couple of my ideas for my spawn drawing today. What do you guys think? Enough. 13 points to whoever can guess which one I posed for. It was three. Joy gets 13 points. How did you know it was three? Yes. Yeah, I posed for three. It's complicated. Joy votes for three, Jake likes six. Where Nicholas is at, he would definitely tell us a third option and would not solve my problem at all. Nick says two. I'm not even fully certain if Nick knows who Spawn is, to be honest. Fair enough. All right, we'll do number three. Hey, Nicholas, we were just talking about you. I was wondering which of these poses did you like the best? We all took bets on which one you would pick. Yeah, so go on. Help us settle a bet. Which one do you like the best? Oh yeah, Joy loves pot. Four and five. Well, none of us win. Well, sort of. I was correct that when faced with a tie, Nicholas would choose the third option and that it would not solve my problem at all. Nick is the only one that has ever won anything ever. That was a fun noise my computer just made. Battle-hardened ones. Battle-hardened Joeys?
remember how muscles go. Always my favorite thing.
I have no idea what this hand should be doing. So Spawn's deal is he was a soldier in one of the wars. I don't remember. I think he was stationed over in the Middle East. And he had some truly awful, terrible things because he was a soldier, and that's what soldiers do. And he ended up going to hell for everything. And while there, this demon, I think it was Belial, told him that he could go back and see his wife under the condition that he becomes, you know, he works for him and becomes what's called a Hellspawn. So Al Simmons agrees, becomes the Hellspawn, and returns to Earth as this malformed, misshapen monster. 3 years later, and finds out that his wife has already moved on and got a husband and all that. So now he hunts down bad guys with the power of hell. Kind of a Ghost Rider thing. Except Spawn ends up dealing a lot more with heaven than Ghost Rider does. I'm sure there's someone out there that would argue with me about him being like Ghost Rider. It's probably Jake. Oh yeah, it absolutely is. It's very good too. Do you want to watch it, Joy? I don't think that it was considered good at the time, Nick. So the Mortal Kombat movies are stupid, sometimes in the best way possible. Like, they're definitely not good movies. I think I hit on a good hand that time. Oh yeah, in terms of like bad movies that I love, one of my all-time favorites is the Power Rangers movie from 1995. Hey, Fungus Girl, thanks for stopping by. I really appreciate it. Ooh, I love rain. It's smoky here too. I'm doing good. I've just been, well, I'm drawing spawn right now. This mask work in perspective. See you, fungus. No, he's got a like a stupidly large cape with a really big collar. Yes, Katie?
Did you take your stuff out of the dryer?
No.
Damn it, Ryan.
I'm sorry, Katie.
Where do you keep your laundry baskets?
I just use the ones up at the top there. Apparently, Joy, we left laundry in the washer. Which was very unfortunate for Katie.
Probably a never too days.
Oops. Joy says hi, Katie.
Hi, Joy.
Katie says hi. Real heroes wear every cape that they can find all at once. That's Spawn's motto. Yeah, you gotta think of Edna. Oh, sick. Congrats on the double rainbow there, Nick. Oh, thank you very much, Joy. I appreciate that. All my haters always saying, Brian can't draw men. All he ever draws is women. It's not that I can't draw men. It's that I like drawing women. Thank you. Comic accurate is more or less what I'm aiming for. So that's dope. Snail Man is a unique case. To answer your question, Joy, I am currently thawing the beef. Jake, you fall into that interesting category of people who bring me projects. They look at everything that I've drawn, and you know, which is mostly a lot of women and especially comic books and things like that, and then brings me something that's really not in my wheelhouse for the most part. Which actually, yours is not that off base. It's I'm having a lot of fun with Snail Man, but like a lot of people will come to me with like Disney And I'm like, I've never once showcased anything Disney related. Why does everyone keep asking me to do this? Well, I mean, I did the Disney pinups, but I mean, that's not like the same thing. Well, that's fair. I appreciate that. I definitely have. Sometimes things are kind of close to my style, but there might be someone that like I know would do it better than me, and so sometimes I refer people to that. But yeah, there's definitely been a couple where it's like, I don't really think that I'm the guy that you're looking for. I wish you the best of luck, though. Some people try to get me to do like a painterly style, and I don't really like painting. That's not something I practice or do. Thank you. Okay, sounds good. Thanks, Joey. I let him know that I do turn down some things every now and then, especially when it's not something that I think that I can do, or if I think that I'm not the best person for the job. I've definitely referred people to Fungus Girl, for example, and other people as well. Particularly, I don't really care for painting, and some people try to get me to do like a painterly style, and I'm not good at it. I don't really like doing it. Yeah, for the most part. I don't really want to do like a bunch of paintings or I don't really like doing Disney characters or like Disney style, although some people come at me and ask for me to like do a Disney style. Right, exactly. So I just want to draw comic book characters mostly, and I prefer drawing women, but you know, I like drawing men here and there. Straight edge out. We'll do some straight edging. Need to figure out where this light source is coming from. Maybe from here. I think I like from there. bullshit going on. Oh, thank you very much. I appreciate it. Stop suggesting characters that have chains. Thanks, appreciate it. Thank you. Yeah, probably. I wouldn't mind seeing him face off against Constantine either. Between Doctor Strange and Spawn? Don't you know the old adage, nobody wins when heroes are fighting?
doggy man's out.
Hey, thank you for the follow. I really appreciate that, Noodle Laser. Alright, thanks for sticking around, Jake. I appreciate it. I work in Photoshop primarily, and I've got a Huon tablet that I quite like. It's a nice big one. Yeah, I would work in cheaper programs, but honestly, it's the one that I know. I learned it back in high school, and I just haven't ever learned anything else. How are you liking the drawing so far, Noodle? Oh, thank you very much. Oh, well, that's definitely me. I'm about as small as they come right now. I hate drawing chains. Why do I do this to myself? Time for some of that good old-fashioned building stuff.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Welcome back, Joy. Oh, thank you. I think I'm about done. Let's see. Let's do a wash over it. All right. Yeah, I think I'm done here. All right, everyone. Thank you so much for stopping by. Thank you for the new follows. Thank you for the compliments and just watching me draw. Thank you for supporting me. If you're not following me on Instagram or Twitter, I'd really appreciate it if you were. You can see all of my updated art there. In the meantime, everyone, just have a good rest of your night. I look forward to the next stream. All right, see you Friday. Bye-bye.